spot. First, I'd like to announce that we are have part two of the Android Developer Challenge being announced today. The details are located at that URL. We will take submissions for the contest in August. Judging will occur through the fall, and we'll announce our winners at the end of fall. This time, we've learned a few things from American Idol, and so we will have user votes as part of the judging, and we think this contest is going to be really, really exciting. Number two, I'd like to announce that we're going to give away to every conference attendee today, all 4,000 of you, this box, which contains a link to the SDK, documentation. And a few more surprises, including an Android phone. This, I think, you know, we realized that you could go download the SDK, you could use the emulator, but nothing beats having a real device. And I've always wanted an Oprah moment. So for you and you and you. There's one more thing. This is an unlocked device that'll be available. In addition, we went one step further. Included in every device will be a SIM that gives you unlimited 3G data and thousands of hours of calls for 30 days. And so we realize some of you don't have a SIM to get started tonight. You might have a CDMA phone, but we think this is a nice way to get started on you exploring the platform. It's our small way of saying thank you for supporting our conference as well. I'd like to conclude by just making a few more quick announcements. If you thought that surprise was fun, we have another surprise for you. Please don't miss tomorrow's keynote. Tomorrow's keynote, I think, will surprise many of you with some exciting things that have not yet leaked, and we're so excited about that. So you'll enjoy that. Number two, picking up your device, you can pick up your device starting this afternoon throughout the entire conference. So you don't have to go rush. You don't have to go queue up in line right now. Go to your sessions, and in the afternoon at the registration area, we'll start giving out all of 4,000-plus devices. And we'll continue that through the party tonight. So don't miss the after-hours party. We're going to have some great DJs. Like last year, we're going to have a lot of fun. And, of course, many Googlers will be there to interact with you. So once again, thank you for attending the keynote. Enjoy the conference. And thank you for supporting Google I/O.
Welcome to Google I/O.